Welcome to our show, The Consumer Brief. Today, we have some exciting news to share. First up, Boston Celtics star Jaylen Brown has launched his very own performance brand, 741, opting for full ownership over endorsement deals. This brand is not just about sneakers, it symbolizes hard work and new beginnings for Brown, and you can catch him showcasing his signature shoes this upcoming NBA season. Next, if you're working from home and need a comfy upgrade, check out the Comhoma office chair. Priced at just $45, it's designed to support your back and improve your posture while you sit for long hours. With rave reviews about its comfort and stylish look, this chair is a steal for anyone looking to enhance their workspace. Finally, as the weekend rolls in, it's time to hit those sales. From a $199 Apple iPad to a 50% off Fire Pit, there are plenty of great deals to grab. Whether you're looking to spruce up your tech or add some cozy items to your home, this weekend is the perfect time to save big. Please continue watching for more detailed information. Yahoo US reports that Jaylen Brown, the Boston Celtics star, has launched his new performance brand named 741, which he announced through social media and his official website. Brown made a bold move by turning down over $50 million in endorsement deals from major sneaker companies to gain full ownership and creative control over his brand. He emphasized the importance of ownership and value for the next generation of athletes, aiming to foster independence and creativity. The name 741 holds personal significance for Brown, symbolizing spiritual awakening, hard work, and new beginnings in his life. Inspired by the late Kobe Bryant, Brown is determined to push the boundaries of sports and society with this venture, and his sneakers will be showcased throughout the upcoming NBA season. In another article, Yahoo US highlights a fantastic deal on the Comhoma office chair, currently priced at just $45, down from $100. This chair is designed with ergonomics in mind, featuring lumbar support and a comfortable cushion, making it ideal for long hours of sitting. With a stylish design and positive reviews from satisfied customers, this chair helps improve posture while relieving pressure on the back. Users have praised its comfort and ease of assembly, with many noting it has significantly enhanced their work-from-home experience. The chair is available in various colors, and its affordability compared to similar models makes it a must-have for anyone looking to upgrade their office setup. Lastly, Yahoo US presents a roundup of today's best sales, including a $200 iPad, nearly 50% off a Bali Outdoors wood burning fire pit, and a 40-inch Fire TV for just $160 for Prime members. The iPad, praised for its speed and high-quality display, is at its lowest price ever, while the Fire Pit is highlighted for its functionality and ease of assembly. The Fire TV offers smart features with voice control through Alexa, making it a great deal for entertainment enthusiasts. Other notable sales include a vitamin C serum for $10 and stylish clothing options at discounted prices, making it an excellent time for shoppers to take advantage of these limited-time offers. Yahoo US, imagine working in an office that feels like a ski resort. Dynafit's new headquarters, the Speed Factory, is located in the breathtaking Bavarian Alps, designed to inspire both creativity and athleticism among its over 100 staff members. This state-of-the-art facility not only serves as a workspace but also as a hub for athletes to engage in product development, offering unique experiences like custom ski building in their in-house factory. The building itself, designed by Barcelona-based architects Barazzi Viega, boasts a futuristic minimalist aesthetic and is almost entirely CO2 neutral, reflecting Dynafit's commitment to sustainability. Visitors can also enjoy the bivouac bistro and a comprehensive repair center for various outdoor gear, making it a true paradise for mountain sports enthusiasts. Yahoo US, in the world of home cleaning, Martha Stewart has crowned the Bissell Crosswave OmniForce wet-dry vacuum as the best new home appliance she has encountered. This innovative vacuum mop hybrid has captured her heart, especially for its ability to tackle her busy kitchen filled with four dogs and frequent visitors. With its cordless design, powerful suction, and dual tanks for clean and dirty water, it simplifies the cleaning process by allowing users to vacuum and mop simultaneously. Stewart's enthusiastic Instagram posts showcase its efficiency, as it quickly collects dog hair and dust in just 3 minutes. Many satisfied users echo her sentiments, praising its quiet operation and ability to uncover hidden dirt, turning the mundane chore of cleaning into a more effective and enjoyable experience. Thank you for tuning in. The content above showcases the latest briefing reports and analytical synopses, thoughtfully curated by the 6DO team. These insights stem from a wide array of reputable media outlets, think tanks, government sources, and specialized experts worldwide. We encourage you to explore these sources for a comprehensive perspective. Keep in mind that while the content may not always align with the official standpoint of 6do Brief, it's not meant to be taken as absolute directives for decision-making. Comprising seasoned media professionals, learned scholars, and accomplished scientists, the 6do team embodies a trailblazing, fully independent media entity. To customize 6do Brief to meet your professional needs, you have the option to subscribe to a diverse array of briefings on our website, 6dobrief.com. Regardless of your location, you can conveniently receive 6do Brief via email.
Got a book so big and bright. Open it and take a flight. Learn about the stars and see. Everything is here for me. Flip the pages one by one. Knowledge under the sun. From dinosaurs to galaxies. A world of endless mysteries. Encyclopedia, yay. Facts and fun. Full of mystery.